empty air. I guess it's some kind of empty prayer to the one who's never there. It doesn't matter if they exist, I'm a aesthetically atheist. It only matters I pray for this. You took the prodigal from my heart and gave me a safe place to fall apart. You know all about me now. And burn. I spent a life that I never earned. It wasn't ever enough somehow.
Thank you very much.